talking about the differences between the Xbox One controller and the Xbox Series X controller. Not too many differences, but there's some ones that are pretty noticeable. But first off, we got the different D-pad now, which personally, the new one's better, in my opinion. I like it's rounded off better for gaming. And second, now they have the new sharing button, really useful for streaming, or just recording, whatever. Great feature, you needed that. Third is, now instead of micro USB, they have Type-C, which is a lot better. Good for everything. Also, now there's more grip on the back, which is probably the best part of it about these controllers. It's also on triggers, which gives it a lot better than no grip at all. And I'm not quite sure, but I think that it feels like the input lag is a lot less on this than the Xbox One controller. And the new controller also has a little bit of a glossy feel to it than the regular Xbox One controller. But yeah, that's all the differences between the new controller and the old Xbox One controller.